All right, hey guys, trying out the new map pack for Call of Duty.
Kill confirmed.
This one is Unearthed. Still playing with the Ripper. Still pretty happy with that gun. We'll see how this map is. The first two are pretty good. The Predator map was pretty small, very tight spaced,
which I
generally enjoy for the most part, especially with this gun. Now that I have the option of switching between a submachine gun and an assault rifle on the fly.
We're in the lead.
New map. Don't know anything. Don't know anywhere to go. Not sure about any of the sight lines and all that fun stuff. But so probably not going to do too well. Didn't do as that great on the last two either. But my team managed to win both times. So
enemy SATCOM spot.
Whatever.
The
boat map is pretty good, very linear type map. Probably going to be really good for objective-based games.
Kill confirmed.
Jeez. Switch it over. Yeah, he's got there.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
This is Unearthed, which is a sort of excavation type game thing. No, good, I didn't get killed back there. And I killed his friend.
Kill confirmed.
Good stuff. Alright, let's try it, buddy.
Kill confirmed.
Where was going? Oh!
Incoming.
This seems like a rather large map. I'm not sure yet, but it seems that way to me. Oh no! But, interesting. Which one? I think the last Call of Duty had a... There's a Black Ops 2 had a, like, excavation type map to it, too. I guess that's all the rage in Call of Duty, man. We'll just make a map where they're digging up stuff. Who knows what they're digging up? Could be anything.
Kill confirmed. Okay.
Everybody loves Indiana Jones. Just make an archaeological map. Alright, sure, man. That's the creative meeting at, the developers. I don't remember which developer did which one. Whatever.
Online.
Not doing too bad this time. Team's still playing. Oh god. Bad. Oh,
what?
Well, who else is there? Up there. Interesting. I don't know. I feel like I don't understand why anyone would use different
kill confirmed
submachine gun. I was never into submachine guns in this game regardless, but I've never been into submachine guns. I'm more of a assault rifle guy. But this seems like a pretty sweet submachine gun when you're in submachine gun mode. So I don't... The fact that you can switch out to an assault rifle, I don't know why. It's interesting because I don't feel the same way about assault rifles necessarily. Like, I can still see using the R5 or the Honey Badger compared to using this. If I'm at a level that really necessitates a long range type firing. Because there are advantages to using this straight up guns. Oh man, he's not giving me enough cover. I guess that's probably what people think when they're using this submachine gun too. But I don't see it. But I've never been, never been into submachine guns, so whatever. I'm still rolling this map. Oh man, wish I had my submachine gun out that time. Where y'all at? Where y'all at? Anyone? Anyone around? I know you're hiding around the corner. That's right.
Satcom uplink enabled. Friendly Satcom active.
There's a guy in there. Oh! Okay, I'll just fire an entire mag. Yep, that didn't work.
Enemy Satcom spotted.
Yeah.
Satcom uplink enabled.
This seems like a tight space. This is essential. Back more wide open.
Kill confirmed.
Okay. Tried to knife him, but he shot me first. Right over here.
Kill confirmed. Enemy Satcom spotted. Kill confirmed.
Saw him too.
Friendly ground jammer.
I saw him.
Enemy care package
saw him as
incoming.
He took me out. No. That's the only problem with this gun. Sometimes that happens. Like, I swear to God, I'm aiming down the sight, and I try to switch the sights and instead of nicely. Oh, too far away. It's too far away for my little my subby. Oh, that should have been a double kill for me. Oh, I hate when people roll down.
Enemy Satcom
good
spotted.
Good little trick, I guess.
Friendly Satcom okay. Active.
Play dead. Play
Satcom
dead.
Uplink enabled.
There were more of them. Should have pursued that.
Squad member ready for duty.
Alright, Squaddy. Let's get on here. No! What? Oh! Should have watched that guy's replay.
Kill confirmed.
I managed to do that.
Squad member killed in action.
Man, my squad members keep getting killed, like, right freaking away. Alright, I'm not gonna.
Oracle ready for activation.
I don't deny my kill! I'm still reloading! Oh, let's use my
Oracle. Friendly Oracle overhead. Enemy Satcom spotted. Kill confirmed.
I know that there's a guy. There's a guy.
Kill confirmed.
Hey, we lost that one.
Mission failed. We'll be prepared next
really bad.
Time.
I mean, I got a lot of tens, I guess. Not a lot of kills, though. Tarnation. Decent map, though. I don't think it's as good as the other two. I'll have to get used to that one more. But alright, now on to the next one.